Let's do some final trades now.
Gilead. So expectations are really low for this company. Valuation is low. New CEO in place should drive growth by making strategic acquisitions over time.
All right. Good to see you. Doc?
Back to unusual activity in KTOS. Pete got a nice ride out of this one just about a month ago. I'm in it again right now.